Hello, my name is Shana. I hope that you're having a sleepy, dreamy evening. This is my second ASMR video. I'm going to be starting with some soft speaking and later on do some whispering. Today I will be brushing your hair, massaging your scalp with my fingers. I have prepared a variety of different brushes to try on your hair, and hopefully we can find which one your favourite is. The first brush I'm going to try is this tangle teaser. A pink and black one, and it has a lid so that you can put it in your handbag or travel with it and it will keep it clean. I'm just going to take the lid off. It looks like this underneath the lid. Detangling your hair, but it's even nicer as a massage tool. Okay, let's try it on your hair now. So I'm actually gonna brush this against your scalp so you can feel what it's like. So relaxing to brush against the scalp. It's nice to do this after a long day to help you relax. It's also nice to do it as like a scalp detox. I know there's a lot of products that say it's supposed to help detox and refresh your scalp, but I like to use this before I wash my hair. I think it helps and it feels really nice. You can even press it against your scalp. So that's the first one. The second brush I wanted to try on your hair is the wet brush. This is what it looks like. The bristles are a bit more loosely spaced. It's called the wet brush, but you can use it on wet or dry hair. It's an amazing brush for detangling hair. more than a tangle teaser, I think. I'm going to brush through your hair with it. Can feel how quickly it's detangling your hair. Not that it was that tangly to begin anyway, but it really helps quickly comb through your hair, especially for like long, thick hair like yours. I use this less as a massaging one and more just for the nice feeling of combing through your hair. So that's the second one. The last brush I'm going to try on your hair is this wooden bristle brush. I like this style of densely packed bristles. It's good for smoothing your hair and adding shine. Let's try that. Actually see your hair getting more shiny. It's really great for also distributing the natural oils from the scalp through the hair, so it's quite a nourishing brush to use. I like to use this when I want a more like smooth, shiny, polished look to my hair. Makes me feel very elegant when I use it. Okay, so that's the last brush. I'm going to finish off with the whispering part now. And I'm going to massage your scalp. Which brush did you like best? They look shiny, it's nourishing, so I like them all in different ways. I think it's nice to have someone else brush your hair for a change. Normally when I brush my hair, it's just to get my hairstyle done. So it's nice when someone actually brushes through your hair. Feels like they're looking after you. This is pressure.